Leaders Portadown stayed 5 points clear at the top, winning 4-2 at Larne. And that victory included a goal from Michael Collins, his first for the club after over 2 years of trying.
Well, 2-2, Jackie, walking up to it, I was just thinking, all the lads are just going to kill me if I miss this. So it took my time when I went around him, like, and just tapped it in.